we're filming the mailroom while we have snow. Today we're going to read our hero mail to Ciara. She's got a little special treat coming later in this video, but we wanted to show her a little bit about what Operation Write Home does. First, we have another coin that came in, but this is actually more of a poker chip than a coin. That's what they call it. And the note says, "Thank you for all you do for the troops. We recently received a box of cards from Operation Write Home. The entire group is thankful. As a small token of our thanks, I enclose our poker chip coin. Thank you." The next one is from a ship, and we've never gotten a certificate and photo in a holder like this. It's very cool. The handwritten note says, "Sandy and Operation Write Home, thank you for all the time and effort to make these special cards." The letter itself says, "I would like to take this opportunity to express my sincere appreciation for your outstanding support to the crew of the USS Ramage during our 2013 to 2014 deployment. A sailor's service to their country requires them to be separated from their families for extended periods of time. We call this a deployment. This time is never easy, and when those months span the holiday season, they seem even longer. You represent an elite group of patriotic and compassionate people who have positively influenced the lives of my sailors while we patrolled the troubled waters of the Eastern Mediterranean during the 2013-2014 holiday season. I am constantly amazed by the selfless outpouring of support from citizens like yourself. I am thankful for family and friends who provide morale-boosting support to our sailors while we are away from our home port. Your contributions gave my sailors an extra touch of home and made a difference. Please know that I recognize you as part of Ramage's extended family. It can be said that one true measure of a good family is unselfish support and dedication to each other. You have clearly crossed that threshold. Please accept this photograph and my gratitude on behalf of my entire crew for all that you have done. I thank you for your support to our Navy and nation, and especially the brave men and women of the USS Ramage. I commend you for a job well done, or as we say in the Navy, Bravo Zulu." And finally, a flag for Ciara. Yes, little girly, this one's for you. You smell it? The certificate says, "This American flag is dedicated to Ciara of Operation Write Home. This flag was flown on a combat mission in a CH-47F Chinook heavy lift helicopter in the face of the enemy and bears witness to the capture, detention, and interrogation of terrorist forces threatening the freedom of the United States of America and the world. This flag was flown in Afghanistan in support of Operation Enduring Freedom for the men and women who lost their lives during the terrorist attacks on September 11, 2001. What do you think of all that great hero mail, Ciara? Isn't that wonderful that our heroes always write to us and send us wonderful thank yous? They don't really have to do that, but we love it when they do. All of you watching, why don't you leave a comment and tell us which of these three was your favorite of the commendations, and we'll see you in tomorrow's video.